YouTube, it's your boy VloneFrank and I'm on YouTube, man. I'm back with another one. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. Today, you guys, I'm going to come here to Nas One Love. I know I've been, you know, ranting Nas a lot, but you guys love it. And honestly, like, out of all the artists I'm ranting to, I feel like Nas is one of my favorite ones. Like, a lot of his songs are hidden. I'm trying to do the Illmatic album because, like, you guys, someone to check that out. Y'all been saying his catalog is super deep. I kind of did some more digging down. This man's catalog is deep as shit. He just dropped a song with 21 Savage 2, which I might give a hear to. Just to see how, like, you know, his sound or his flow changed, which he probably did because it's been, what, 20-some years since he dropped this album. So that'd be kind of interesting to see if he changed his flow back from 1990s to now, 2020. So, shit, I'm going to check that song out, too. Shout out to my subscribers. I actually recommend this song. Shout out to you guys right here. You guys have been great. You guys have been, you know, dropping songs back and forth that you guys want to react to. And honestly, I can't thank you guys enough. You guys are making this super fucking long, but it's cool, man. Like, I'm down because it shows you guys are really in tune with my channel. And for me to not, you know, do these reactions and not show you guys love back, that's bullshit because you guys been doing nothing but viewing, commenting, liking, and also subscribing. Second note to any motherfucker not subscribed who are, who is coming back to my channel, you're fully coming back for something, so feel free to go ahead and subscribe. Also, the notification bell so you guys will be one of the first to watch my video. Man, my channel really been growing. Honestly, it's really cool. A lot of people, you know, I have some few subscribers that have been hitting me up on my social media telling me, you know, where they're from, you know, showing me love, and it's dope. Like, I want to subscribe to him, Harry, man. Shout out to you. He actually reached out to me, you know, showing me love from Australia, which is fucking insane. So that's awesome, man. I love how you guys are really connecting. I'm really building a community of a lot of, you know, old school music that I didn't get exposed to, and you guys are enjoying it. That's dope, man. Appreciate you guys for the love. So without further ado, man, enough of me rambling. Let's get right to the video.
Word is born, you got 6 minutes on that jack, kid. That shit is real.
You know what's crazy? I be saying that shit too. Like, I be like, if I told my boys I'm gonna do something, I'm like, yo, where's Vaughn? I don't hear a lot of young dudes saying that, but it's dope though, because I feel like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I told my man the other day, right? Like, I have a little business idea going on. And I told him, man, you only started out, and I said, where's Vaughn? And his pops heard me. He's like, what you saying that? I'm like, man, you know what I mean? I'm young, but shit, I feel like I got an old soul. Quit playing with me.
On that jack, kid, that shit is real.
Yo, check this shit out, man.
Hey, yo, go, give me a cigarette, man.
Yo, here you go. Check it out, man. Check out what I got here, man.
What is that? What's that?
Yo, it's a letter I got from my man Nas, man. Word is born.
Oh, shit, hold on.
Yo, check it out, man. Check out what I got here, man.
What is that? What's that?
Yo, it's a letter I got from my man Nas, man.
A letter. Word is born. So his boy's locked up. So this is a song to his boys.
What up, kid? I know shit is rough doing your bit. When the cops came, you should have slid to my crib.
Before we get into this, man, Nas is so fucking hard. Like, this song's to his boys as in jail. And it has his boys talking, da-da-da. His boys talking, da-da-da. Oh, we got a letter from my man. Read the letter, and then it's just rapping. Literally, it's dope. That's dope. I fucks with it.
Up, kid. I know shit is rough doing your bit. When the cops came, you should have slid to my crib. Fuck it, black, no time for looking back is done. Plus, congratulations, you know you got a son. I heard he looks like you. Why don't your lady write you? Told her she should visit, that's when she got hyper. Flipping, talking about he acts too rough. He didn't listen, he be ripping while I'm telling him stuff. I was like, yeah, shorty don't care. She a snake too. Fucking with them niggas from that fake crew that hate you.
That's some real shit.
Shot in the dome piece, Jerome's niece. On her way home from Jones Beach's bug. Plus, little Rob is selling drugs on a dime. Hanging out with young thugs that all carry nines. And nighttime is more tripe than ever. What up with poor Mega? Did you see him or y'all together? If so, then hold a fort down. Represent to the fullest. Say what's up to Herb, Ice, and Bullet. I left for half a hundred in your commissary. You was my nigga when push came to shove.
One what?
One love.
One love.
One love. One love. That's some real shit. I left half a hundred in your commissary. You was my man's when push came to shove. One what? One love. And that's all my boys too, man. One love across the board. 100%.
Nigga, when push came to shove.
Bars.
One love. 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 One love.
Dear born, you'll be out soon. Stay strong. Out in New York, the same shit is going on. The crackhead stalking, loud mouths is talking. Ho, check out the story yesterday when I was walking. That nigga is shot last year.
try to appear like he hurt something. Word him up, I heard him frontin', and he be pumping on your block. Your man gave him your Glock, and now they run together. What up, son? Whatever. Since I'm on the streets, I'm
hold up. He just said his boy, the man that he popped, right, that he was shooting at, is on his block, and his man gave him his Glock, and now they run together? Ah, son. Oof, cause I'm in the streets, I'm gonna put it to the cease. But I heard you blew with an ox for the phone piece. Wilding on the island. For real. Shit. To a cease, but I heard you blew a nigga with an ox for the phone piece while it on the island. But now with Elmira, better chill, cause the niggas will put that ass on fire. Last time you wrote, you said they tried you in the showers, but maintain when you come home, the corners hours on the rails. All these crap niggas know the deal. When we start the revolution, all they probably do is squeal. But chill, see you on the next VI. I gave you my Duke's loop for kicks, plus sent your flicks. Your brother's buck wildin' in Fort Maine. He wrote me, he might be this case, silly. Come home, I'm playing low key. So stay civilized, time flies, no incarcerated, your mind dies. I hate it when your mom's cries. It kinda makes me wanna murder, for real. I even got a mask and gloves to bust slugs, but one love.
One love, 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 one love.
That's real, bro. Love for your brothers is different.
One love,
for real, for real.
Sometimes I sit back with a Buddha sack, minds in another world, thinking how can we exist through the facts, written in school textbooks, Bibles, etc. Fuck a school lecture, the lies get me vexed up. So I be ghost for my projects, I take my pen and pad for the weekend, hitting nails while I'm sleeping. A two-day stay, you may say I needed time alone to relax my dome, no phone left and not at home. You see the streets had me stressed, something terrible, fucking with the corners, have a nigga up in Bellevue at HDM, hit with numbers from 8 to 10, a future in a maximum state pen, it's grim, so I comes back home, nobody's out with Shorty Doo-Wop, rolling two fillies together in the bridge, we call them oops. He said Nas, niggas call me busting off the roof, so I wear a bulletproof, a pack of black Trey Deuce. He inhaled so deep, shut his eyes like he was sleep, started coughing.
When I'm getting finished, like, I got some boys locked up. I feel like, throughout the years, right, like, my generation, for example, like, this shit is dead. It's not that many real people out no more, bro. Like, everybody be flip-flop. People be fucking with other people's ops. People be fake, man. Like, I posted up on my stream the other day. I was just saying, like, I'm misunderstood, I feel like, because, damn, I smack this shit hard as hell. I'm misunderstood sometimes, but I feel like I don't fake the funk, man. Like, if I don't like you, you gonna know I don't like you. Not in an aggressive way or anything like that, but I'm gonna let it be known, man. I ain't rocking with you. I'm really based off energy. And if you my mans from before, right, like, way back then, or like, you hold it down forever, I'm gonna forever hold it down, man. That's code, bro. That's principle. No matter if I'm up here, no matter if I'm down here, if you was with me through both ends, you with me for life, period, bro. Like, I don't care what it is. I'll never snitch on my mans. I'll never, you know, backstab a person that showed me loyalty, because I value loyalty over love, because someone can still love you and they still cross you. And I got them in 21 Savage, because it's true. Like, loyalty's up here, bro. Like, love's cool, don't get me wrong, but people can still cross you, man. Like, and I can give you, like, as an example. Let's say, for example, right, put it as a sister. Your sister got a man with you. You don't fuck with her man, but she loves him. She has a kid with him. She still loves you, but she don't take his side. Still, you know, like, loyalty lays with him. So it's just, I take loyalty over love, man. But it's true, though. Like, a lot of people, ain't no rappers, like, they'll probably be like, oh, matter of fact, nowadays I hear rappers say, oh, RIP this man, RIP, like, it's never free him, a lot of people don't put up money for commissary, a lot of people, bro, it's all fake, it's fake, bro. I fuck with Nas, he a real one, for real, he a real one. I feel that's why he was heavily respected in the streets, because they seen that. That's dope.
A black Trey Deuce, he inhaled so deep, shut his eyes like he was sleep, started coughing. When I peeked to watch me speak, I sat back like the Mac, my army suit was black. We was chilling on these benches where he pumped his loose tracks. I took the L when he passed it, this little bastard keeps me blasted, it starts to
talking mad shit. I had to school him, told him don't let niggas fool him. Cause when the pistol blows, the one that's murder be the cool one. Tough luck when niggas are struck, families fucked up. Could've caught your man, but didn't look when you bucked up. Mistakes happen, so take heed, never bust up at the crowd. Catch him solo, make the right man bleed. Shorty's laugh was cold-blooded as he spoke so foul. Only 12 trying to tell me that he liked my style. Then I rose, wiping the blunt's ass from my clothes and froze. Only to blow the earth smoke through my nose and told my little man I'm a ghost, I prose. Left some jewels in his skull that he could sell if he chose. Words of wisdom from Nas, try to rise up above. Keep an eye out for Jake, shorty, walk one love. One love,
one love. Bars, bro. Like I've been saying, Nas is a storyteller and he knows how to execute this shit. Damn. And this beat knocking. That's some real shit. That's some real shit. And that beat knocking, man. Alright, man, so that's my rest to Nas, One Love. I hate saying this, man, because no rapper, I hate giving up a 10 out of 10, but no, it's a 10 out of 10, man. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna cap. Like, it's. Nas is different. He was different. People I've been talking to, I've been saying Nas is ahead of his time, because, for one, the last song we reacted to, man, he was a gun perspective. That shit was different. Then he made a song going backwards, which had me fucked up. Y'all laughing at me in the comments, but that shit had me fucked up. And now, like, he's being real, like, basically. It's a letter he wrote for his boys. They reading it. And this is dope. Like, showing love to your people behind the wall. And this is just dope, man. This is a dope MC. And I appreciate he's a, you know, stand-up guy, too. So, I mean, any other songs y'all can write to, feel free to drop it down below. Any artist genre I'm here for, go ahead and drop it down below. Thank you guys for continued support. Don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell so you guys be one of the first ones to watch my videos. And I catch you guys on the next one, because I'm out. Peace.